Hi everyone, Sarah here. I am going to do another painting like I did this morning. If you haven't seen it, it's on Go Make Some Art with Gina DeLuca. Just look up Sarah Mack and you will see it. So tonight with my painting, I'm going to use the bright aqua green, Deco Arts Extreme Sheen 24 karat gold, Goldens High Flow Carbon Black, Liquitex Heavy Body Acrylic Turquoise Deep. I'm also using Artist Loft Flow Acrylic White. And I mixed that with a little bit of Anita's Island Green to get this soft color here. I painted my edges so that they weren't left blank. Sometimes when paint runs off the side and it's thin, it will leave a bare, naked spot, and I did not want that. Most of my paints are mixed with Floetrol, 2-to-1 ratio, but with the High Flow Artist Loft White, I typically mix that 2-to-1 or 3-to-1, depending on how much paint I use. I did today use 2-to-1, and I have thinned it a lot with water. So it's very runny, and that will be the base. I want it really thin so that the colors will fall through the white and create natural shadowing. And go from there. So let's get ready to paint. To mention also, I will be using Ultramarine Blue by Basics.
I'm feeling the burn, and I can't let me go.